certainly gives new meaning to the term drive-through. A man in Destin crashing his truck through a wall around a condo swimming pool. It happened early this morning, yesterday morning on Scenic 98. Now, the man wasn't hurt. He just barely missed plunging into the water. Deputies say he admitted he was drunk and was charged with DUI.